How's it going? We're going to go and watch a match called the State of Origin, and I'm one of the blue supporters, New South Wales, Sydney. So we just got here to the stadium, and I just thought I'd come in, give you guys a quick video of everything, everyone. Very, very, very rivalry. So yeah, we're a little bit early, but yeah. So I'm gonna turn you guys around, show you.
Yeah, but we're gonna look for our.
It should be like a merchandise store. Right? We got like a loop around. We go downstairs. We go inside. Once we go inside,
they should be. Which way do you normally go?
Yeah, full
loop around. Are we gonna go around it?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why can't we go in on this side?
Fucked up.
That is just so gay. Oh, I'm not turning back around here. Yeah. This is our bridge that we've got to walk over. There's Daniel.
He did
bike from Goldstones.
Yeah.
I thought so. Little bugger. And he biked all the way over to Arlington. I don't know who these people are. super looking thing.
So we're an hour and a half early.
Six is Queensland fans at our experience out of the stadium. Queensland fans make some noise, the sound of
get on big screen. Nah, I don't want to have a look. We're waiting to get on big screen. Show the camera on us, you dickhead. Is that us? No. Put us on the screen. Hey people! Alright, so we finally got into our we're still like an hour and a half away from the main event. But yeah, we finally got in here, got us some food, and they just got like some pre-games and they're playing, so yeah, I'll show you around. So yes, we are hour and a half early, so they got like some pre-games, pre-matches, football, so we're watching them. But I guarantee it's gonna the time will fly. So yeah, here we go. Say hi, Daniel.
Hello.
Hi, Daniel.
Hi.
So yeah, it's a football match between two states here in Australia. Our state, Western Australia's not in it, but we've got two main states that are on the eastern side, which is pretty much rivalry between the two two states, and it's called State of Origin. So yeah. So.
There's a sign outside, you find the sign, and you have to walk around. And we're pretty much right on the corner line. That's probably not a bad side deck.
We came for shelter because it started to rain, and because Daniel and I don't have raincoats, and I didn't want him to get sick, so we come up the stairs, and we're sitting underneath the staircase. The rain got really heavy, so anyway. myself on my team's winning. My team's winning. 6:20.
Awesome.
Double rainbow, Daniel, look.